him, but with the Broodmother pick this game and the way EG has in their...
That is correct.
He's not going to go with that part of the build.
You never know.
I'll almost guarantee you, this is not a defusal game. Oh, PPD.
PPD.
Kirk gets spotted up, but there's the counterplay.
The Spiderling's going to be procking the counter helix quite a bit. Ancient Seal on top of this, and the boom! Down he goes. They do trade the Witch Doctor, but a fair trade in EG's eyes, to say the least.
And Universe did exactly what he should.
He's the top farmer in the game right now. And this is with Tinker getting Fissure. A really early boost of travel. Universe.
Zai's going to regret this.
Oh, Zai taking so much damage from the Mystic Flare. And the Calling Blade finishes him off. Nice. So he's trying to pull a Dendi here. Yeah. What is this nonsense? Universe smoked up. It pops. They thought it might have been in the jungle, but it was actually Kuroki.
Oh,
here we go. Initiation with the Berserker's Call into Mystic Flare. Kuroki's going to go down before it can do anything. Calling Blade to finish him off yet again. That is the third Calling Blade kill, if I'm not mistaken.
And that's...
Universe off to a really good start. Sindri.
And that's an extremely confident play. His smoke break. And the third one is, you feel like it gives you style points to beat the enemy player with his own team.
It's probably more the third option than any, the latter.
I would be absolutely shocked if any player on the opposing team is actually intimidated to any extent.
Universe jumps in on Arteezy. He has no mana to use his ult. Away he runs, but away he dies with the Calling Blade again. That is the fourth kill for Universe. He is on fire so far this game.
He's getting so big.
There's actually a fifth option. They have no idea that's the player set.
Yeah.
That is also
What's the fourth option?
Huh?
Wait, I named three and
you named four. Well, four. Well, I mean, Dendi only has one set, so... I don't know what the heck they're doing over there. Dream Coil on three. S4 gets silenced right off the bat, and Mystic Flare is almost going to blow him up. Right Click's going to continue to miss up the cliff, though, and the Echo Slam doing so much damage. Two dead right off the bat for EG, but here comes Universe with a Calling Blaze and the Berserker's Call. And it's a 2-for-2 at the current moment of time. Sumail and Universe chasing poor Puppy. Laser doesn't really do that much damage at level 1, I believe that is, but it's going to be a kill one way or another in the end. A 3-for-2. And it looks like a tier 2 for Secret as well.
And that was a 3-for-2 for EG and S4 in my vocabulary as well.
I thought it was Wolves, but then I saw one. Is PPD's going to get caught on and destroyed. 8-6 currently for EG.
And they might even get more. Fear is really sticking
is
around
fortified.
For long.
It's going to be denied by Puck, and they're going to go for Fear. He's Dream Coiled at the moment, gets the stun. Puppy stuns him on top of that. He's doing a lot of damage to Puppy, though. Look at these right clicks, along with the Necro unit. He gets destroyed. It's a 2-for-2 in the end as S4 blinks to safety and gets the Invis rune.
Damn, Arteezy got owned by the book.
Oh, PPD. These Spiderlings do hurt quite a bit. He'll be okay, though. A little worse for wear, but we'll survive at the end of the day. Kuroki on the run. The blinking by Sumail and the laser. Burst damage for Tinker. What? Did he get a double kill with that heat-seeking missile? Are you kidding me? This kid gets kills without even trying. Jesus. That was across the river. He's almost done with his... In fact, he is done with his Bloodstone. Man, he is... Whew. Am I nerding out too hard right now, Sumail? He is pretty ridiculously good.
You're just a nerd in general.
All right. I'm a nerd gamer. What can I say?
You were tempted to say something else there.
Skills. Oh, he's going to get silenced. This might be the counter just beating the crap out of him. Sumail gets a Dream Coil applied to him. Phase Shift, S4.
Oh, they missed the orb.
And Sumail.
And it totally doesn't matter.
Well, it ended up mattering because EPD is here with a cask into a Malik into Death Ward. Is this going to be enough damage to take out Zai? Is that half HP? He's going to try to TP out, but the dunk will finish him off. And the Necro unit.
Oh, RTZ. He just walks into... Oh, my God.
He
actually got away with
that. His Cyclone now onto Arteezy, into a call. But Arteezy pops the ult, trying to find somebody, trying to turn somebody into stone. He gets swapped by Puppy. Puppy's going to be the sacrificial lamb in this engagement. Takes two or three right clicks. The Universe re-engages onto poor Arteezy. He's going to get destroyed again. It is three dead for Secret. And EG is just doing whatever the hell they want. Zai will knock it out. This is going to be four deaths. The only survivor is S4 on the puck. EG's getting everything they want right now.
Yeah, Kuro got caught off
they
guard
can
as well.
They get racks
here. Easily. They're going to probably get two lanes. Kuro got caught off guard. They're going to buy back the Medusa to do what they can. And if this is going to... I don't think EG care.
Well, she
the real threat is Shaker.
She doesn't do any damage.
Yeah. Shaker is what they need to be scared of. If they can keep vision on him as S4 tries to put some pressure, there is the melee Rex. S4.
Oh, man. S4 gets bursted down. Earthshaker, where are you?
And Kuro gets caught again by
the
silence
right away. Look at that reaction time from AUI. Unbelievable. Puppy taking a lot of damage. It looks like he'll get out of the battle hungry. He's trying to kill a creep. Kill a damn creep, for God's sake. And he ends up going down anyway. Oh, man. Three dead. They can continue. There's no reason. Echo Slam is still up, however. That is something to keep in mind. All the outer towers are taken out. They're going to focus on this ranged racks for now. With the wolves and fear. Doesn't have his ultimate. Oh, I'm sorry. He does. It's been so long. It's off cooldown already. They're going to play it safe. Probably go for the next Roche. But this is not looking good for Secret and Gamer. Of course, remember, this is the best of three. The winner goes to the grand finals against Vici Gaming tomorrow. His Beastmaster has been pretty good, but it's kind of a hit or miss. And I feel that's the case for the hero in general, though.
Yeah. I'd agree with that.
Well, Brood did finish the AC quite a while ago. Going for BKB now. Sumail's going to be found out. Kuroki's going to completely miss the... Okay, well, Puck just got blown up by Sumail. And Kuroki on the run. And by run, I mean teleport. This is not looking good. This is going to be three deaths in the blink of an eye for EG. And buyback only on Puck at the moment. So perhaps expecting a push as Tinker upgrading the Dagon to his heart's content. Father Fear is proud.
Extremely big, the Tinker. Jesus. 23,000 net worth. He has a GPM of 650. And doesn't give a damn about anything in this game, it seems like. That's what's so hard about playing against a player like Sumail. He's so incredibly aggressive. And when he gets a lead, it just seems like nothing can stop him in the game.
Yeah.
You can't let this guy get too far ahead as... He just
this
carries the momentum
the last
through
stand
the
for
entire
Secret,
game.
I think, is Arteez is going to pop his ult. Universe on the run at half health at the current moment of time. Waiting for this Echo Slam to come to effect as Puppy just gets blown up again. Sumail doesn't even need to be outside the tree line to get a kill. Zai extremely low, but looks like he'll live. And this is just going to be a second Rax for EG.
As Kuro tries to engage. Remaining. Good Echo!
Echo's going to blow up two heroes. Dream Coil going to secure the second. And with that, is he? They're actually going to go back in. BKB popped by Universe. He gets an amazing Berserker's Call. Destroys again. Poor Zai. Earthshaker to fall next. And Arteez pops to BKB. No mana to speak of fear with his BKB just chasing his poor son, beating him to death. That is not what you do to your only child. As S4 will end up trading his life. And this looks to be GG very shortly as fear is still alive. And with that, in all likelihood, Mega Creeps. Oh, he gets
swapped him in.
Into a stun. Arteez bop back. And fear. Oh, God. The reinitiation from Universe and Sumail. This looks to be it. The Calling Blade finishes off in style. Triple kill for Sumail. EG takes game one in style, I want to say.
Man, Secret just got destroyed this game.
Why are you looking at me? Stop staring at me with your soulless eyes, Sindarin. I don't know what to say. This is not... I mean, I expected this to go three games, but I honestly did not expect even one game to be a complete stomp. And this... It didn't start off as a stomp. That's the thing. And it's so hard...